In science short number one, we explore how fisheye lenses will cause straight lines to curve when they are near the edges, and how it may allow a straight line to remain straight if it is going through the center. This is an experiment anyone can do for as little as a dollar and a cell phone. In this video, we will show some high altitude balloon videos that use fisheye lenses compared with a few that do not, followed by a clip of the Red Bull jump that shows a good example of movement of the camera to confirm a fisheye lens was being used.
Oh, would you look at that?
Yeah, well.
Would you look at that?
Yeah,
oh my gosh, just look at it. Just look at it. Just look at it.
Yeah, well.
What the heck is that?